Welcome to the Superior Walls Builder Guideline video series. This series is designed to give you a better understanding of how to work with Superior Walls precast wall systems on the job site. In this video, we'll cover the purpose and performance of footings, specifically our preferred use of crushed stone footings beneath Superior Walls panels for below grade applications. While Superior Walls panels can be installed on almost any footing type, they are most commonly installed on crushed stone footings for the construction benefits highlighted in this video. It's important to discuss the appropriate footing type for your project with your local Superior Walls representative before wall panels are manufactured and site preparation begins. Superior Walls licensees are independently owned and operated and may have a preferred footing type that is used in their service area. In some markets, Superior Walls panels are only installed on crushed stone footings. The purpose of any footing is to distribute a load over a sufficient area of soil so that the weight-bearing capacity of the soil is not exceeded. The load of a structure is carried by the Superior Walls panel and is transferred to the underlying soil through the clean crushed stone footing. A minimum crushed stone footing depth of 4 to 6 inches is specified to provide the depth required for proper drainage and the placement of the drainage pipe. The load distribution path through the crushed stone is at an angle approximately 60 degrees from the horizontal. As the depth of the crushed stone increases, the effective bearing width of the underlying soil also increases. The deeper the crushed stone footing, the wider the effective bearing width. The Superior Walls Builder Guideline booklet tables identify the required depth of the crushed stone footing for various wall loads and soil bearing capacities. Crushed stone footings are a proven solution across various industries. For example, they can be commonly seen today being used to support and level the tracks in railroad beds that carry trains. Crushed stone provides a strong and solid foundation for the tracks over various terrain, distributing the weight of the trains, enabling them to run smoothly and safely. The same principles that make crushed stone ideal for train beds are what make it preferred for the support of precast concrete wall panels. In fact, crushed stone footings are identified in the International Residential Code for use with precast concrete foundations. Crushed stone footings have decades of proven performance across hundreds of thousands of Superior Walls installations throughout the U.S., Canada and beyond since 1981. When placing Superior Walls panels on a properly prepared crushed stone footing, you gain 4 clear advantages. One advantage is superior value. A crushed stone footing is a more economical alternative to concrete footers and can be used under almost any structure. It can be easily placed and leveled to fit the project, and its placement requires less labor and materials than pouring concrete footers. Another advantage is superior leveling. A crushed stone footing is often preferred because the Superior Walls certified installation crew has control over the final level of the footing just prior to the installation of the wall panels. Upon arrival at the site, the crew uses a laser level and tools to even out the stone, ensuring a level foundation and structure. Then there is superior strength. Superior Walls panels are made with a 5,000 PSI minimum steel-reinforced concrete footer beam that is cast as one piece with the wall panel. When combined with a crushed stone footing, Superior Walls panels can be used on virtually any undisturbed or engineered soil with a load-bearing capacity of 1,500 pounds per square foot or higher. This combination creates a stable base with superior strength for your new foundation. And finally, superior drainage. A crushed stone footing can serve as part of a foundation's drainage system, allowing water from beneath the structure to flow freely and be directed to a drain pipe. When combined with a free-flowing foundation drain pipe and a properly sloped site, these elements prevent hydrostatic pressure from developing against the foundation and floor slab. As you can see, using a crushed stone footing under Superior Walls panels offers superior value, leveling, strength, and drainage for your next project. Review our Builder Guideline booklet online for more detailed information on working with Superior Walls systems. Build on a superior foundation. Build on Superior Walls. Simply superior. Contact your Superior Walls representative today or visit our website for more information.